4 torches left. It's been forever since we've had so little torches. Maybe we'll find a few, I don't know. I gotta know I'd be running out. Maybe that's the idea. Alright, 3 doors. Let's try the right one. It's to another door. And another door. So now we're on the other side of this door. And a dead end. Hello. Mummies. So I'll leave in this battle. This will be a more involved battle. The mummies are top, but there's only 2 of them. They're using the skeletons as, well, I wouldn't say meat shields. Bone shields? Once they line up, I'll throw a couple ice balls, actually. I'll throw a healing at Gribban, why not? I did heal him and it didn't bring him to full, so maybe this time I'll get closer. One down. And he is doing much better. And ice ball time. One mummy down. He'll solo the skeleton, it's no threat. We'll attack the skeleton, and another ice ball. Nobody are not hitting for very much. Cool. I can try to hit this guy over here. She's the only one who has range capability, not including spells. Why not throw another ice ball? That guy's gonna move. Try to cast a spell on me. Skeleton just parried, and then she missed. Keep it like that. Damn, she hit him for 19. Out! Before we even get to move out. Now, by the time he gets over there, we'll probably have killed this thing. It's weakened by the 3 ice balls, I think, we hit. She's attacking. Yeah, okay. Thirty-one damage. Ow. Well, you know what? We're gonna rest after this. Yeah, she wouldn't even get that spell off. Oh! Let's see if we can get this stuff. Let's see if we have any, chainmail to throw out. If not. Here's one. No, we're actually gonna throw this stuff away. Sad to say. That That's it. Unless we get rid of rope or something, which I don't want to do. Or a pickaxe. Well, if you ever need more than one pickaxe, how heavy are these things anyway? I don't want to be stuck just in case there's some kind of story event and one breaks and then you need another one. Because they did give us some stuff, but they give us rope and a spade or shovel. ...3,000 grams. And these things are heavier. I think I'll hold on to it. So you probably only pick up one of these. Oh, we can take another one. Sweet. And then the gold. Okay, let's go on over and lock those doors, will you? So, I'm gonna rest. He doesn't have any rations, which is good. I know why they have you come out, because you could have an encounter. And it has happened when we've come out of sleep. 14 rations. Surely someone could take 14 rations. Yes, but don't call me Shirley. Because he's not... He's wasting food. He's full. Now Gribban's full, but I don't think... Do we have plenty of rations still? She has 96, that's fine. She has 71, I think we're good. 21 rations. I suppose anyone could take these. So could take them, he'll be wasting them. Drobaneer, same. Alright, never mind. We're gonna waste a ration. Until it looks like till I'm full. Now I'm full. We're gonna be wasting two rations. It's definitely an imperfect system. Satina have full mana. Oh, she's got a little bit left. I think she's gonna need all of it. She's gonna be our light source shortly. We have a wand of light, I believe, as well. I think Gribban has it? Staff of Resurrection. Wand of Light. 25 charges. I think we'll use it a bunch of times and then maybe save 10 charges. Just in case we're out of torches and Satine is incapacitated in some way. Because otherwise, yeah, game over. Well, actually, you could... Well, if you do manage to die, then... What's his name? Chandra? Well, heal you one time, or it'll bring you back. Alright, let's get her protections on. Protection 2, weapons power 3, and anti-magic 3. Let's go forward. That puts us here to where we were. Kinda, oh, did it redirect us? I think it might have. Dead end. West. Wait. South. That's it? With all these doors? Oh, jeez. So where's the other door? Over here. East and then north. I mean south. Duh. Keep going south. Now west. And then south. Keeping an eye on my compass. Because sometimes that happens. We want to keep going south anyway, though. No. We want to go west. I don't know if that's where it pointed us, but that's where we want to go. Oh, so the door is right next to us. Over the door hangs a sign which reads, "Do not disturb the peace of the great Pharaoh Relanuk, or you will feel his anger." Yeah, we're gonna disturb his peace shortly. Don't worry about that. Should we see where these portals go? I sense boss battle coming up ahead. Headed towards it? Yeah. Saving, of course. Boing. Attracting you and pushing you away. Now where are we? Where are we? It pushes us to the other one. So I'm wondering if there's some kind of goodie in this corner, though. I should check this later. Now this is the one from where we came in. And then there's one here. And that's it. So we go check out that one. And then we'll go deal with Relanuk. Oh, north is where we want to go. But I don't think here yet, right? Oh, yeah. Okay. Same. Oh! It pushed us there. Now we could walk all the way around. But that would be boring for you to watch and boring for me to play, so I'm gonna kinda cheat on this then. South. We do want to go west. So in this case, it's directing us towards the tomb. Whether that's something designed or not, specifically, I could not say. So we're rested. Let's go for it. Oh, we got treasures. Got a treasure on each side. You hear a slight click, and suddenly part of the ceiling is lowered. Okay, we're locked in. Alright. Thief, do your things. That's all you're good for, because you're out of arrows. Finding a trap. Strange noise. Strange noises. Disarmed. Opened. Several potions. Yeah, I'd call that several potions. Now we're gonna have to stack these things. Cause... Okay, I'm not gonna take any but big healing and... What do you call it? Those potions, cause I don't wanna waste... I don't wanna fill up all my slots. These are mana potions? Everyone else is almost full. Terazric will take a big mana. I mean, big hit point. I think Satine has all of them. Take that. And that. Who's got... I think... Wait for the numbers to go away. Drobanir? Drobanir has that. I think that's the balsam. So he'll take the balsam. Otherwise, we're stacking these babies. This means they're preparing us for a huge battle. Oh, the potion she's got. He's got two of these. Gribbands will stack, and you know, he's got an extra slot. Hope it doesn't work against me when we need a certain potion and that person's held or dead or something. And then up ahead is... Okay, it's already lowered. gonna save just in case we all die from this. Trap found. Strange noise. You hear gentle clicking noises, and a moment later, poison darts are flying towards the group. Okay, well, only Silk is hurt. Trap disarmed. We'll cure his poison. You have opened a lock. Several scrolls. Wow. Healing 4, reincarnation, rejuvenation? Fear. I'm not sure what rejuvenation. Destroy undead. Nice. Armor protection 2. Falling rock. Waterfall. Wall of fire. I don't think we can't take all those. Lavitation. Yeah, we cannot take all those. Sad to say. We don't have the slots. And no one's holding potions to scrolls, I don't think, to stack them either. We've memorized all our scrolls. So we only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 slots free. So I could probably get some more free, so... But we'll take the ones that look really good. Reincarnation, rejuvenation. Fear, destroy undead. Strong wind. Wall of fire. One can carry it. But of course we can come back for this. And you know what? Here. Neutralize poison. It's an easy spell. Boop. Should I try to memorize that? Reincarnation is? I'm like flailing about. Let's see. Read magic scroll 45%. Yeah, I could just cheat the system again. Well, that's how I would do it anyway. But now I'd be doing it inside the Relinuk's tomb. Let's see if I can memorize this. I managed the scroll! Sweet. Rejuvenation? I managed the scroll. Sweet! That's pretty good to me. Now, do I even have... I don't think I have this spell. Is that a spell for me? Probably. Because I am a cleric-type character. White wizard. And yes, your thief can use read magic scroll as well. But he's pretty bad at it. Yeah, he's... Oh. 0 out of 0. So how do I get him up? I might have to have a special item. Alright, so I've already saved, I think, so let's just try it. Destroy undead. Oh. Wrong screen. This way that frees up slots, we can pick up more of these things and sell them. Cause most of them we don't need. Oh, what am I doing? Let's just double check. Yeah, I do not have a destroy undead. I manage. Lucky rolls with that. So now, destroy undead. Rejuvenation, which I'm not completely sure what that does. And reincarnation. Awesome. So now, what else do we have? Falling Rock. Which I think he has that spell, Trasric. Waterfall. Wall of Fire. Okay, there's Wall of Fire, Waterfall, and Falling Rock, so we don't need to be memorizing that stuff. Yeah, at least Thief and Black Wizard for this stuff, okay. So now I can pick up 3 more skulls. What's his... It's probably horrible. Read magic scrolls 11%. Yeah, I'm not going through that. So he's not going to be memorizing this stuff. I have fear. I don't use it. Anti-magic, levitation, strong wind. It's got to be another spell for him. Pretty sure he has... Yeah, just strong wind. So all this stuff we're going to be picking up is to sell. We're probably going to end up dropping at least some of it. So strong wind, rotation. These are healing for fear. I mean, fear is a pretty... Yeah. I mean, levitation might sell. I'm calling it levitation. That might sell for more than the, what do you call it? Fear, but, yeah, I'm just gonna keep it like it is. As is. If we use up some potion... I mean, we can come back here. We're gonna probably be coming back here to get more stuff. I mean, to just leave, I mean... We got more chests. Oh, brother. More stuff than we can take. It's gonna break my heart. I think we got experience, though. Just for... You hear hissing, and very quickly the area is filled with bluish gas.